Welcome to Season 9, PCA Sim Racing. Appreciate you all being here, taking the chance to join us here. We're back better than ever. 57 cards here tonight, guys, so we're just going to need to be very, very patient because you know how that works when someone checks up in front and then an accordion's back. So the farther back that you're starting, please give a little bit of extra room, especially heading down into turn number one. Tonight in the booth for race control, I'm joined by Doug, Rodney, and David. Any penalties that get called may or may not take some extra time to look through. So we're going to be very careful to make sure that we get that done. I hope all of you have read the rules, so I just want to make sure everybody knows this is a short pace lap here tonight. The races start when the green flag and green lights are shown. Do not accelerate or initiate a pass until the green light comes on. And even then, please keep an eye on in front of you and a few cars ahead of you as well. Please also know that once you reach the incident threshold, it will give you a drive-through penalty, and then for each five incidents thereafter, you will get one. All penalties tonight issued by race control will be in the form of a drive-through penalty. Do not stop in your box. Stay to the left, drive through. If you stop in your box, it will not clear your penalty. Want to make sure that everybody understands that, and we're going to have a good time here tonight. We're live on Podium as well on YouTube if you want to spread that out. Appreciate you all being here. If you have any questions, let me know. Brother Matt, welcome to Season 9. Thank you so much. Good luck.
And as you can tell, I am recording the race. So this, again, is PCA Sim Racing Series 9. This is Race 1 at Road Atlanta. And I need to keep a space in front of me because it's empty.
Okay, Chip. Get ready. Go!
Ah, son of a bitch! I'll just let the field go by. It's all good.
Bad luck on the start, mate, but you're gonna have to make your own luck now.
That's one.
Yellow flag.
Whoa.
Okay. Yellow flag.
Off pace much? Wow.
All right, car got lead.
V49. Okay, Chip. The next car is Douglas. Flag.
You know it, Betty.
There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Use all the track, force him to find the gap. Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. V44. Yellow flag, watch out.
Joe, you're bouncing around a lot back there.
Yellow flag. Thank you.
God damn it. Fucking hell.
Okay, Chip. You're reeling. Backer. In. The gap's now 0.45. Distracted. Defend your position. P42. This car is Vaca.
Go right, Chip.
Copy.
B41. Reeling you in. The gap's now 0.48. B40. Yellow flag.
Go left, Jeff.
Thanks, Skyler. Thanks, Skyler.
Okay, Jet. Don't let this guy distract you.
I'm going right, Duffy. Thank you.
give up. Keep him under pressure. There's a car leaving the pit lane.
Go left, Randall.
B41.
I'm sorry, I thought you were purple.
Yellow flag.
Can I go right, Douglas?
Alright, Chip. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. B38. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
Good luck, Jared. Next pass, Rico.
Thanks for giving me room, Sean.
Jake, go left.
All right, Randy.
Quick clear.
Sorry if you're gonna break my rhythm, all that stuff back there. No problem. Mike, take it on the right.
Go right, Karen.
This fucker's trying to distract you. Don't let him.
Thanks.
B36.
Back where I started.
Can I come through here for turn one? Thank you, guys. get damage and everything.
Yeah, let me know when you want to pop.
Just keep on back straight.
Up two positions.
Thanks, Bruce. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.8.
Thank you, Duffy.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about
you. Thanks, Chris.
I'm damaged, so I have no straightaway speed anyway.
Can you mind letting me by?
Sorry, Chris.
Thanks, Neil.
Duffy didn't leave me room there, Duncan.
B-31. Yellow flag.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Chris Cook behind me is really fast. At places. Not universally, though.
Thanks, Neil.
Open.
Let you by in the downhill, Nick.
We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. P28.
Benson. Making me dizzy, Thomas. Can I get by, Bruce?
There's a car exiting the pit. Heads up.
Bye. I'll let you go by and down.
I'll take you inside. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Get him.
I have damage.
Thanks, Ken.
Thanks, Kevin. Thanks, Kevin.
Yep.
All right, Thomas. Go left up here, Nick and Logan. Thank you.
B27. Yellow flag.
On the right side.
Thanks, Sean.
Left side on the downhill.
B25.
Go left.
Ivan Gomez, you're blinking quite a bit.
Go by, Chad. I got damage.
Thanks, Joe.
Thanks, George.
check, thanks.
Hey Charles, did you let us by?
Hey John, you got my left side, John, if you want it. I'll back off here at the bottom. I'll back off.
Then go ahead and take a left here.
Thank you. Lenray, please let us by.
V24.
All right, Gary.
Thank you.
Thanks, Andy.
Hey, Aaron, I'm going to pull over to the right. I'll let you by on the bottom of the hill.
Thank you.
Hey, Jason, I'm just keeping my distance. These guys are blazing crazy in front of me.
Aaron, sorry, bud.
Go by on the left. I'll crack the throttle going down the hill, take you on the left.
Got it, thanks.
Sorry about that, Aaron. I just popped the right rear tire on the edge of the grass, man. Sorry. No worries. Nah, I feel bad. Sorry, man. Go ahead, Joachim.
Thanks, Volker.
Okay, Jet. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. 22nd place. Yellow flag.
Pass me on the right night.
Thanks, Mike. Thanks, Volker.
Upside, Andrew.
Okay.
They ran by holding you up here.
No, you're good, Sean. Go ahead.
Thanks, Daniel.
Yellow flag. P18.
Thank you.
Come on by, Nick.
Can I go left, Bruce? I mean right.
Right. Go right, Chip.
Well done, good pass. The actor Cook behind is now 1.2 seconds.
Thank you.
Sector 1 is 0.46 off the pace. You've got one gallon left.
Car 8. Ivan Gomez, connection warning.
I'm pitting Karen.
Hey Brandon, I'm going to be pitting in here at this lap.
Okay Chip, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour.
On the left.
300 feet, 100 feet.
Where'd you go, Jake? I was about to let you by.
On my left, Steven.
Hey, Richard, I'm going to be lapping, or pitting this lap.
I'm pitting.
Thank you.
If it takes it, looks clear.
That's the left side.
Right.
Richard, can I get by on the front straight?
So now we'll get to see how bad I really am off in terms of pacing and space on track. Got myself all the way up to P13, but a lot of people had pitted.
Thank you, Andrew.
Thank you.
Suspect I'm somewhere around 26 or so.
Take my left side, Jake. I'll stay left, Thomas. I'll stay right, Thomas. Go ahead and go by on the left.
Thank you, sir.
I'll lift here. Don't worry.
I'm pitting, Randy.
Car leaving the pits. You're ready, Lindley Young. The gap is now 1.6.
Check your car, Lindley.
Sure, check the inside.
P24.
So I'm in the top half, at least. Getting a lot of micro stutters the longer this thing goes on.
Sorry, I wasn't better there, Charles.
No problem. I got positions behind me, so I got to stay tight.
Up here on the left, Duncan.
Bad lap.
The gap behind is now 1.1 seconds.
Thanks, Lee.
Yes, sir.
P23. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 3.
Thanks, Kevin.
Thanks, Richard.
No problem.
Got left bolt here.
Thanks, Andrew.
Randall and Chris, can I get you both on the straight?
Yeah, I'm right behind Logan. I got his draft. I don't think you're going to catch us.
Come on, my job.
You got it, Jeff.
Thank you.
Thank you, Richard.
No problem. Sorry, Logan, that was rather awkward.
It worked out.
Okay,
Jip,
there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
I got a bad drive out of 7.
Lee, you're gonna pass left.
Hitting those micro stutters at just the wrong time.
Go right, Matt, Mike. Go right, Matt. You too, Gary.
Thanks, Pete. Thank you.
All right, Chip. Stay close. Where are you trying to make a mistake?
Come on, my job.
It's quite the little train we've got going on here.
I'm just going to stay behind you. Go ahead, Trent.
Thanks.
Come on, nail this fucker.
Somebody's gonna make a mistake
left.
Eventually.
Go left, Sean.
Thanks, Peter.
Come on, by Daniel.
Alright, Michael.
Thanks, Peter.
Defend your position. Don't let him through.
Damn it. Lost sight of my exit. Hate it when that happens.
Thank you, Honor. Thanks, Aldi.
P-22.
Thank you, Ken.
Awkward.
Go ahead, Nick, down the inside.
Kyle, second, pass an end.
I may have just pooed a little coming into one.
Ivan, I want to race you, but you're blinking a little bit. Go ahead, Kurt.
That was a hell of a battle there, Austin and Jared. Pretty cool.
Go ahead, Logan. Go ahead.
Thanks, Kevin.
Okay, Chip. This bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
But what?
Doesn't sound like it. I'll stay right, Matt. You can have the inside.
Come on, you nailed him.
Thanks, man. I'll pass in a second.
Hey, Chris.
I'll lift up here, Jim.
20th place.
On your left, Charles.
Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
Come on, Bob Brandon.
Thanks, Bruce.
Good job, Nick.
Six.
Thanks, Elby.
Brandon, I'll let you by, but I'll lift. Go ahead.
Left, Austin.
Come on, Erica.
I'm clear.
Okay, Chip. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Come on, head up. Keep your focus further down the track.
Thanks, Bruce.
One by two on the left.
Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
All right, fellas. You check 54 for blinking. Mark, would you let me buy on the straight here?
Thomas, come by at the bottom of the hill on the left.
Go ahead, Enrico, on the right, on left. On the right.
Thank you.
Yellow flag, caution.
Go right, Logan.
Big stutter.
Two minutes.
My left there, Nick.
15. Fly on the turn here.
Got the popcorn seat for Aaron and Volker going at it. I think there are only like two laps left. Oh no.
Connection warning, car 54, Andrew Ellison.
I ain't taking the inside, Duncan. You caught me quick.
Left side up here, Patrick, if you want it, I'll lift.
P19.
That felt a little brake checky. Volker.
Can I take this corner, Albie?
Thanks,
Lee. Yes, sir.
P20.
Thank you, Ken.
Go right, Duncan. Don't block me, Charles.
I'm gonna go right, Lana.
White flag, last lap.
Like shit.
Sorry, Gary, I couldn't find my push to talk.
All right, David.
You're out, man. Okay, no worries, Sam.
You too, Jeff.
Thanks, Peter.
Good race, guys.
The P20. There's the finish. Good drive.
I don't know. I improved 35 positions with zero incidents. I think that was a pretty good drive.
Not too shabby. I got 22 and no incidents.
Logan Grotto, Thomas Briggs, and Stephen Kemp, please show up to the podium waiting room as soon as possible. Want to get your interviews.
So who knows what could have been had I not spun on the parade lap, or actually the start. Definitely could have been a better race. And I was playing very nice with Volker, so Volker, you owe me one. I had a couple of shots at you and chose not to take them, and then you braked me a little bit. I was hoping we could catch back up to Aaron there and give him a run for the money if we had played nice in the draft, but we couldn't quite get there. Life does go on. Congratulations to Logan, Thomas, and Steven. Race well well run. And to both Rob and Volker, who finished ahead of me. They're my teammates in Petit Le Mans on Saturday, and we'll be streaming that, so that'll be fun.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
So I guess
300 feet.
That's race one, done and dusted.
100 feet.
Thanks for watching.
Spaß machen im Sport.